Back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolución. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Visa Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Hey guys, how's it going? Hop Spaniel, welcome back to the board, Just Cause 3. And, yeah. Let's start liberating crap. Basically drove to a dead end, but okay. This is right before where we left off. We left off right after the call. And I wanted to redo the call just, I don't know. Just to fit it in there, I guess. What I'm gonna do is record as many episodes in a row as I can, and then upload them as whenever, I guess. Okay, nice ragdoll physics there. I thought I blew up this bridge.
Bring everything you got. These are not policia. These are the Revelos thugs. Violent and the stupid.
Bit curious. This is a combat zone. So what does this mean?
That voice! Shut that stupid voice up!
The nation of our progress. Rejoice in your hands. Report the president, the traitors, and the gossipers.
Let us know how you exist in our midst. I am the right, and I am the
Where's statue at? Where's statue at? Oh, this statue. All right. Well, you know. Okay, well. Okay, that's broke. Very scared. Get away, get away. No, go.
All units on alert. Reestablish visual contact.
Bye-bye. Something flew overhead.
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Yeah. What do I do? Where? The rebels have been called in. Unless there's another thing that I have to. Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, okay. Alrighty. Alrighty then.
Target escaped. Resume normal patrol.
Just gave up. Bar's still going up, yeah. Alright. Let's see. Called in. I called in.
Thank you. All part of the plan. Huh? It's driving backwards. Holy shit. I hooked onto that car. Hi. I'm out.
Let's get the hell out of here.
All units, we have reports of violence.
Oh shit.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
It's under control. It's all under control here. Don't need to be suspicious. Sweet drifts. Escape.
Presume normal duty. Target and escape.
Are you? Are getting out? There you go. They're all dead. Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever a Spider-Man is wearing from where. Take a look. No! I tried to save you, but you kind of just fell. Get run over by your own car. Oh no! Don't worry.
Reports of hostiles in the area.
Oh shit. Ah. See ya. Alright, I'm just gonna be screwing around a bit over here because I figured out how to do some grappling hook techniques.
Calling off search, return to your posts.
That's really stupid though. Why would you return? Like, it hasn't even been 10 minutes, it's been like a second. Or not really a second, that's an understatement. But, or not an under. Yeah. It's been like a minute though. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Holy shit! I didn't think I'd grapple the person. I like how he's trying to turn out of it. Have fun. Oh. Oh shit! Dun 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 dun. I don't know what this getaway driver thing is, so let me go check that out. Am I supposed to be getting away from something here? Yada yada yada, yeah, whatever.
Come in. Is anybody left?
No, it was just one person. Or two. Get in.
They'll be here any minute. Let's get out of here.
Who? And where's here?
Remember this, Rico.
Not to brag, but I am awesome.
Hey, don't do that.
Huh. Come on, buddy. Right. You know, whatever.
What are you doing?
Don't worry, we're going for a little ride. You got it out? Huh. Why is the camera so far out? What? Sorry about that. Oh my god. Oh, I love the ragdoll physics in this game. Okay, that was an unnecessary Mario jump. Take that car with you wherever you go. Take it with you. Bring it with you to Narnia. Yes. And you. Stay there. Off in the distance, one of them, the car exploded, if you saw that. Definitely did not mean to do that. Holy shit. Dance, fire, dance. Oh, oh, oh.
All right. Well. That is a bit more violent than what I originally thought.
Aquila, ready to swoop down and free some of your comrades? A nearby truck is transporting prisoners out of the area. Free them.
Rico, our savior! Thank you for everything you did.
Aquila strikes again, huh?
Oh, shut up. How's the guy gonna do this?
What's happening out there? Respond immediately.
You're free!
Guys, you're making us look bad.
This is how you sink battleships.
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
I'm out. There's only one of me. Just because I have some sweet grappling hook technology.
This is dispatch. Sending ground reinforcements to your position. Target lost.
What is it doing? Jesus
mate. Pardon me. Oh my god, that guy's legs. Holy shit. I'm not sure if that's how it's gonna work in real life, but that's pretty hilarious. Comedy. Morning. Huh. They fell asleep, never to be woken up again. Cow power is indestructible. Car.
Rico, there's a limousine en route to pick up an enemy informant. And then proceed with the pickup.
Is this all I'm doing? A nice limo, jeez. Nice.
Crash the car so it looks like an accident. Just don't crash yourself.
Okay? Are all the same. No respect for punctuality. Oh, hurry up, will you?
Make it look like an accident, but don't kill yourself. Alright. Normally Rico survives this type of deal. I don't know how you did, but okay. I had a friggin' grappling hooker for the car, man. I'm surprised how it's not exploded yet. There we go. Huh, it worked. Yeah? Okay. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Peace.